there, so for measuring resistance. And it's always a good idea to test that you get very close to 0 ohms before you do anything else. Nice. And then we touch our probes into the metal contacts to get. Sine wave beside it, and then take our two probes and touch them into the metal contacts that we're measuring. Circuit for doing a measurement of current, starting off with our power supply. Carry on with our circuit into the resistance, and complete our circuit from the resistance back to the supply.
Cool.
So now